Our prayer today is that you will find direction for the next step in your journey with God. We're here to help one another understand the Christian faith and to grow into the wholeness that Christ has for us. God created people for the deepest relationship with himself and with others. So essentially what we're saying is we desire to equip people like yourself to have every opportunity to gather and grow in Christ. May the Holy Spirit fill you today as you worship with us.